It is my great hope someday to see science and decision makers rediscover what the ancients have always known. Namely, that our highest currency is respect.